The latest development in Brookings' ongoing war with the homeless. Sorry for the downward view, but the sun is intense. Folks, there is actually a sneaker wave alert warning issued for today. I think it holds till midnight. That is the sewage plant in the distance, Chetco Point. Now in the distance, this rock is unnamed as far as I know. Should be called Suicide Rock because many people inadvertently commit suicide here. Apparently it's quite steep and they fall onto the rocks and either die from the injury or drowned. Chetco Point in the distance could also be called Suicide Point because many people choose to end their lives there. Something like the suicide forest in Japan. And this is an example of a driftwood fort, which used to be quite prominent on these beaches, but this is the only one I've seen this year. And I have not noticed this trail before up to something. We'll see what it is. Up there is the South Coast Lumber Company's mill. And what exactly this trail is, I do not know. And I hope I'm not on private property. Munch, munch, munch. Thank you. This development should have no problem with the next tsunami. Thank you.
purpose. Thank you.